These five Republican senators want to put warning labels now on TV shows when there are LGBTQ characters in it. What's that going to be like? This show contains violence, adult content, and catty comments about Judy Garland. Viewer discretion is advised.